We'd like to welcome all the people that have driven so far, fans of the Kingsmen. We'd like to welcome you to Jackson, Mississippi. We hope that you have a wonderful stay, that you enjoy the program. In Jackson, Mississippi, we have one of the greatest group of people to sing to. We love the Kingsmen. We would adopt them if we could and bring them from Asheville. And I know it's beautiful in Asheville. I've been there several times. But we'd like to bring them to Mississippi. We're glad you came, and we want you to know we love the Kingsmen. We appreciate you, and we love you for coming. So we hope you have a real good stay while you're here. And if we can help you in any way, if you get a speeding ticket, parking ticket, or what have you, I'm going to take the liberty of saying, give me the ticket, and we'll see if we can't get it fixed. I think we can. So while you're here, have a good time, and we love you. Appreciate you being here.
When we make edits. Now, y'all did good. But now, like, in this thing, we're going, sorry, Lord. If I should make a mistake, which is, you know, far beyond the realm of possibility, then we need that applause, because nobody applauds mistakes. Over here, lady, that's right here. Okay. And nobody applauds mistakes, but what we have to have is, if there's something where we have to make an edit, or something that we need to cover up, we use that applause to do it, and we're sure thankful. Wow. Now, you can see we're having technical problems. What we're going to do is we're going to go through this thing, and we want you to pray that they'll get it straightened out, and we're going to do our best to get this live album recorded. If we don't get it done, we need to practice the songs anyway. Are y'all ready for some singing? All right.
Greetings from the Municipal Auditorium, downtown Jackson, Mississippi, the crossroads of the gospel singing South. Our favorites from Asheville, North Carolina, make welcome the mighty Kingsmen Quartet.
Bring this back. see you tomorrow.